showing I am going to be. It's Christmas Day, so my house is made out of granite blocks, and it's a really poor house, isn't it? Okay, so let me just find a place for them now. Make a bit more home. So I'm in God's bed. My house made out of snow. I'm literally, I have to stay on death, and it's so bad. I hate it. It is really bad, guys. So what do I do? Maybe Santa might actually buy me a new house. Maybe like a mansion. Oh, that would be good. Or he might actually buy me a supercar. Oh. Okay, well, I'll just go to bed now. Even though it's day, I will still go to bed.
Ho, 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 Merry Christmas, you little Bootnik fans. Hello, I've been watching Bootnik's channel for a lot of time now. My best not waking up, he went to bed very early. Wait, what? I've got no presents on me. Oh no, what do I do? I know what I'll do. Will be amazing for him. We might pile lots of dirt on him. Oh, little boy shouldn't be awake right now. I shouldn't really be giving his present out. But does it matter? No! Ho, ho, ho! Let me do this. I will do this magically, literally magic. He will have a treehouse, ho, 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 and he can live in that treehouse with a bed, and it will be good. Santa is a very nice man, oh, he only lives right by a snowy jungle right there. So okay, look, I've done it. Look, I painted and everyone in pigs will see the building. It would have been a bit better if it was a pig house, but does it matter? And it's going to be a very, very, very merry Christmas home. And he can only stay in it whenever he wants. No one else is allowed, unless he says, okay then. So you guys were not able to see. Bing. Right here, right here. It's not dark at all. Going out. Here I place a bed down. AKA my sleigh. Yes, that is what I'm going to give it to it. My sleigh, okay, cool sleigh, isn't it? Yeah, and then if I put a jukebox there, he is... Sorry about that, the boy just opened his door, he's going to see this on his roof. He's going to be able to see this guy. I think if I showed up, Christmas.
Wait a minute, guys. What is that? Why am I wearing a Santa onesie? Okay, looks cool anyway. Christmas Day, and I heard someone go, ho, ho, ho. Is it Santa? Excuse me, Mr. Pig, is that Santa?
He doesn't like it.
I don't know. Hell, why's all my little friends over here?
Wait, want to kill you?
No, you will not kill me. No, you will not kill me. And I just went out of the shop to get to the Santa. I just see Santa. What?
We will kill Santa.
No, you won't. Oh, no, it's not gonna work. Help. No, it's not working. Help. What do I do? What do I do? It's so scary. Shovel. Oh, killed one.
We won't kill Santa.
No, you won't. If I have to, I will come in this and get you. Okay? Look, this is all my backpack in here. And I'll get some candy. So goodbye.
You didn't believe me.
You guys can't move. No, it's the TNT.
You will never kill Santa.
Escape again.
Surprise.
Boom! Surprise, what? What? I've been taken. I've been taken by the dragon. Help. Help. No. Not my I can get through. replace them.
Jump in, don't know.
I forgot the iPhone 7 yet. The iPhone 7 is waterproof.
This one isn't. This is only an iPhone 5. Ho, ho, ho.
Yesterday. I know. If he's still alive. I see his head pop up. Oh, okay. I need to get a few blocks. Quick block of diamond. Diamond will work. Right. This is not what I wanted Christmas to come like. It's not the best noise ever. No. What we need to do now is soak it. That fire's getting too close to me. And now I can. Here.